watering nipple systems, like one of those do-it-yourself buckets of water that has either the horizontal or the vertically placed nipples so that your chickens can get water on demand. How are they? Are they awesome? I think so. And in this video, I'm going to tell you exactly how they've held up in the year and a half that we've had chickens. But before I do that, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss a darn thing. Okay, so these watering nipples are amazing. I mean, sometimes I try not to giggle when I say it, let's be honest here, but they really do work. Now, I like to get the ones that don't have the cups simply because I don't want to harbor any mosquitoes or mosquito larvae or have anywhere that a pest could get water from. They need to go somewhere else. So I like the kind that are just you get what you want when you need it and you're good to go. The big con to this kind of a watering system is that there is a little bit of an upfront price, and you've either got to do it yourself if you want to keep the price low, or you've got to be willing to shell out for a pre-made version. What I like most about the system is that it's easy, it's clean, and...
Outside?
Yep, I'm outside, sis. What I like most about the system is how easy it is. I mean, it's really a set it and forget it for about a week in my situation. And then my chickens have clean water on demand. What I would change about this kind of a system is to make it easier to know how to build one yourself. That way you don't have to shell out the crazy amounts of money to get a pre-made one. And I'm actually going to be working on one of those kinds of videos, so make sure you give a subscribe and click the bell so you get all the notifications so that when I finally get that video done, which should be pretty soon here, you'll be able to see it immediately. Now, is this kind of a system right for you? Well, that's your call. However, in order to give you the most information possible, make sure you check out this other video here so that you can see how it compares to another very commonly used watering system and six of the most common feeding systems.